front squats today, 85%. So I'll use that weight, but instead of just putting load on the bar, I'm going to use the bands to give me added tension at the top. So with the two bands, it's about 40 kilos at the top. The weight does deload at the bottom, but as we're driving up out of that squat, it keeps adding more pressure until you lock it out. So it forces you to keep driving through that squat and decelerates you. So you don't get in the habit of switching off all the way through the squat. So I've got two yellow bands. I'm going to take this one, put it down. I'm pretty OCD, so I like the bands to be nice and flat the whole way through so that it doesn't click. And I pull it down tight. I'll eventually put 75 on the bar, plus the bands, just an extra 40 kilos, so that'll make it 115 at the top, but it will deload down the bottom. So, just going to test it before I start putting any weight on. Up. That's it.